now he gets spun around. And we've got three different cars. That's Austin Dillon in the two. And
Almost had it cleared.
And that's Stephen Light in the 29. How did he get mixed up in this?
And believe it or not, the 62 is not really tore up too bad out of all that spinning around. If they get back to pit road, the 29 and Brendan gone, they're going to be okay.
That's one of the hardest things. When you're coming down and you cut a tire exiting a corner, you really don't feel anything until you get to the next corner. Flat left rear tire, boys, hang on.
Well, just about the time I thought we're going to see some really cool three-wide racing. I saw the 32 car of Brian Eichler just barely touched that left rear tire, and it blew it out.
Look at the damage on the left rear quarter panel on the 29 of Stephen Light. Take another look. Here's what's happened.
See, the left rear tire's gone on Gaughan's car. It's out of there. He's holding on for dear life at this point. A couple guys get around, and there is, the two Childress cars crash into each other. Austin Dillon, Stephen Light.
And it was Ken Butler in the 23 that sort of triggered all this. As watch again, watch the 23 come in and just clip the end. As there it is.
The 23 goes up, and then the 2 car, the 29 car, the 2 car was almost in the driver's net of the 29 car.